The Strongman! Yu-Gi-Oh! Kobayashi!
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match for the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Japan, weighing in at 271 pounds, Yu-Gi-Oh! Kobayashi!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments.
His opponent, from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 248 pounds, the Strongman.
As we get ready for singles action, I like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide.
I think I'll tweet about us right now. A win here would do wonders for this guy's career.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Three!
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Five!
into the ring now.
He's on the defensive here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Into an inverted face lock. How do you fight out of this hold?
Well, a lot of time you don't.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Setting it up.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
He's not looking like himself here. He's gonna wanna make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
He is slowly getting dissected. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Just toying with the competition a little. Right to the midsection. Ah! And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
He gets out of trouble there. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Is this it?
Himself in some big trouble here. Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in him.
Well, he's not looking very good right now, but I'm not quite.
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
What a way to win a singles match.
Get in there and handle business reminds me of myself in my younger days.
He's looking a little weary here.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is...
What a counter! He's in full-on attack mode now.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Look at the emotion.